name is Tom Phillips. We have a special guest interview here tonight. Again, with another person that went to wrestling school but was not found guilty.
But Hall.
Now, but Hall, what did you do that deserved a spot at wrestling school? And would you say you should have done it?
I won't really care. The only thing I care about is about however you guys treat me.
Give me the dog thing.
Hold on, guys.
I don't care about how if I'm boo go to wrestling school or not. I don't care if I'm Poco Lasso's call. The only thing I care about is how I do. Right now I'm not doing really well. Okay, you screw me up. So I'm issuing an open challenge to anyone in that locker room. I want your breath! If you excuse me, I run away for guild life.